about me.
You.
I was just going on about the advantages of not playing on a Saturday night. It means you get to hear all your friends play really wicked. Look at this, man. It's absolutely having it. It's just like... topless sunbathing in January.
We ain't got enough.
Fucking styly. Do you know what this says? It says Molotov.
Cocktail Molotov.
Yeah, it's my favourite drink.
This is a fucking psychological. Is this much?
If you're into arson, do a petrol station.
That is a it's because it's symmetrical. It must be. It's like glasses.
Let me see it, Richard. Show it to me.
Well, hang on.
Great.
Richard, you gave me this spliff, didn't you?
Telling me again?
Oh my god.
I said if there was one thing I was ever going to start, it would be the Max Headroom Fan Club. He's... I don't know, you should check out the film. He's having it, right? Watch the film, then listen to the records.
Oh, it's connected.
Silver and black one.
They connect him to the computer, look at him.
I don't know, maybe I should go have a laugh at the kid. No. No!
Too slow. Come on.
What are you up to? I programmed you, don't let me down.
Come up and I'll show you around the idiot-proof live sets.
Eh?
I'll show you around the setting up of a live set. I wanted someone to video this because, yeah, it'd be a good one to do.
It's your chance now.
To sort of explain on a camera. Yeah, we have to go over there.
Thank you.
out of it, but this, before it was this, is sand. Sand and dust are some of the first things that he found on this planet, and inside every single computer, inside this fucking thing here now, inside one of these, inside your coffee machine, the sand. Loads of compressed, dense sand. And that's what carries the information. So if it's an argument from a hippie to a techno musician, sand is older than wood. should be sound by Tuesday.